Welcome to the channel Get Rich. Today in this video we are going to look into top 10 crypto coins for 2021, which I released 2 months ago, and today we are going to see the update, how it is performing and how much the gain is until now. And also in this video I will explain what are the new additions to my crypto portfolio. So I will explain that in detail in this video. So let's get into that. So first time when I made a cryptocurrency video, the Bitcoin is at 11,000. And then the second time I made cryptocurrency video, that is top 10 crypto coins for 2021, the Bitcoin price is at 34,900. The current price of Bitcoin is almost $60,000. Look at the gain. And Ethereum, the second coin, the first time I made a video about cryptocurrency, it was $400. And then it reached almost $1,130. The current price is $1,900. It almost reached $2,050 at some point, and then now after some pullback it's now currently at $1,900. So let's look into our top 10 coins, how it performed until now. I think I published the video around January 6th, so the current date is March 14th, so it's almost 68 days, so just over 2 months. So let's see the gains, how it performed. So the first coin I made a video about is Ethereum. So the Ethereum, when I made a video, it was around $1,130. The current price is $1,900, and it made a gain of almost 70% in just 70 days. Look at the gain. And then if you look at the potential, so my personal Ethereum price prediction for this end of this year, or September, October this year, is almost $7,500 to $10,000. It looks crazy, but it is possible, because crypto market, it goes up huge and comes down very huge. I am also expecting this bull cycle will end around September to October 2021, and then after 2022 and 2023 there will be a huge drawdown for next 2 years, and then cycle continues for the next cycle. My personal price prediction for Ethereum is almost $7,500 to $10,000 in September or October this year. So let's get into our second coin, which is Bitcoin. So the current price of Bitcoin is almost $60,000, which has a gain of almost 72%. So when I was made a second video, which was almost 34,900, as I said, and my personal price prediction for Bitcoin is somewhere between 100,000 to 150,000, that to September of 2021. So we still have 2 to 3 times potential, 2 to 2.5 times potential for Bitcoin. So then let's look into our third coin, which is Chainlink. So Chainlink, when I made a video, it was almost at around $15. So currently it trades at around $30. At some point it reached $35-$36, and currently there was a pullback again. So how the crypto market works, it goes up, it has a pullback, goes up, back, has a pullback, so it goes in a cyclical manner. So now it's a buying point, buying opportunity. It made a drawback, or it made a drawdown. But even after a pullback, the current price is around $30, and we made a gain of almost 100% in the past 70 days. Where do I think the Chainlink price can go? So it's almost $200 to $300. So it still has a potential of almost 10 times, 8 to 10 times potential in the coming months. The fourth coin, which is Cardano. So it's almost the biggest gainer in the portfolio. So Cardano, when I made a video, it was around 0.3. So the current price of Cardano is 1.07. So it made a gain of almost 256% in the past 70 days. At one point, it reached $1.5. And then current price, it made a pullback until 0.98 or something. And currently, it's sitting around $1.07. So my personal price prediction for Cardano is $3 to $5. So we still have potential of almost 3 to 4x. When I made a video, it was 14x potential, and currently it reduced to 3 to 4 times because it already went up a lot, almost 256%. Let's have a look at the fifth coin, which is Litecoin. So the Litecoin, when I made a video, it was around $160, and then the current price is almost $220. So it made a huge gain of 60%. So it still has a huge potential. So Litecoin price prediction for this year, September or October, is $1,500 to $2,000. So it still has potential of almost 8 to 10x potential in the coming months. That's also pretty huge. I expect Litecoin to go up pretty huge in the coming months or even weeks, because Ethereum went up, Bitcoin went up, and then Cardano made went above the all-time highs. But now it's a time for Litecoin to shine. So then the sixth coin in the list, which is VeChain. So when I made a video, it was almost at around 0.028. So the current price, it's $0.066, and the gain is almost 135% in the past 70 days. My personal price prediction for VeChain is 0.5 to $1. So it still has a potential of almost 10 to 15 times potential. So that's also a very good coin in our portfolio, a very good gain. Let's have a look at Polkadot. So when you made a video, the Polkadot is almost at around $10. The current price of Polkadot is almost $36.57, and it has a gain of almost 265%. Look at the gain, 265% in just 70 days. So this is crazy full cycle in the crypto market. That's what I said when I made a video. This is a huge opportunity because the cryptocurrency market is booming. It has a 4-year cycle. If you want to know the details of the cycles of cryptocurrency and everything, I will also put a previous cryptocurrency videos in the description below. If you want to watch it, you can also watch that. But the gains are huge. We have still room to grow because we are at the end of our bull cycle. So usually there is a 4-year cycle, and now we are in the fourth year. Usually the biggest gains will be in the fourth year, which is a parabolic gain which we are seeing now. So we are going to see a huge gains until end of this year, maybe September or October or early 2022. So we have to look into this pretty carefully, and we can make huge gains if we utilize this opportunity well. So Polkadot made a huge gain of 265%, and my personal price prediction for Polkadot is $80 to $100. So it still has price potential of almost 3x or 4x even. So then let's have a look at the next one, which is Synthetix. So when I made a video, it was almost around $13. So currently it's sitting around $19.38. It had a gain of almost 55% in the past 70 days. And my personal price prediction for Synthetix was $150 to $250. So it almost reached $28, and it had a pullback to $20. And I purchased more because it went up to $28, and currently it's sitting around, it went down until $13, and currently it's sitting around $19.38. I bought more Synthetix when it went down to $13 or $15 or $16. Even I am buying at the current prices, so I'm dollar cost averaging to my existing positions. We still have huge potential to 7 to 10x potential in this coin as well. And then we have Omisigo, OMG Network. So the current price is $5.17, and we made a big gain of almost 50%. And I still think Omisigo price prediction, which is $75 to $100. But I think, so this coin is not pumping yet. I believe this will pump, but I am starting to lose confidence in this coin because there are alternatives coming up like Matic, Polygon and Matic, which is gaining the market share from Omisigo. So I'm a little bit concerned about this particular coin. Maybe I will sell some of my positions in this coin and move over to some other new coins. But this still has some potential, but my confidence levels is coming down in this coin. The last one, which is Band Protocol. So the Band Protocol, when we made a video, it was almost at around $10. So the current price is almost $13.46. So it was at the gain of 67%. So I think it's around $8.5 or something. So we have a gain of 67%. My personal price prediction for Band Protocol is $200 to $300. So it still have huge potential, like 10-20x potential is still lies again. So it almost went above 22 or 23 and then came down to 13. So it is also a very good buying opportunity for Band Protocol. So I am adding more Band Protocol as well. So these are the top 10 coins I made video about, and we have seen now what are the percentage gains, or is it in the right path of our price prediction? Yes, it is going in the right direction for our price prediction, and I think these coins will reach our price prediction eventually before the end of this bull cycle. So let's see the summary of the portfolio allocations. So Ethereum, which was 20%, so we made a gains from last video. It's almost 70 days gap. So Ethereum made 70%, Bitcoin 72%, Chainlink 100%, Cardano 256%, Litecoin 60%, VeChain 135%, Polkadot 265%, Synthetix 55%, OMG Network 50%, Band Protocol 67%. So if you allocate as per my last video portfolio allocation, if you just use this particular portfolio allocation and if you have this gain, then the average weighted portfolio gain was almost 107%. The entire portfolio went up by 107% in the past 70 days if you bought into these particular 10 coins and allocated this many percentages for each of these coins. So this is huge. 107% in 70 days is huge. In traditional, our stock market, usually by average every year we can get 15%, 10 to 15% as an average investor. Maybe if you are a very good investor, you can go up to 20-25%, but that's the maximum you can get. That's, for example, some from the corona crash, yes, it went up almost 100%, but then I think in the next 2 years we don't see that much gains. But then the opportunity in the crypto market is huge currently. So I think this is our last opportunity from March until September, October, because this bull cycle of cryptocurrency is going to end pretty soon. So almost we are at the end, but we still have room to go. So it's in March. Currently we are in March, and I expect the bull cycle to end around September to October this year. So we still have 6 months or so, and we can have a ridiculous gain, because usually the bull market ends with a euphoria. So it just goes up crazy at the end and then comes down pretty huge. So I still expect the crypto market to go up huge in the coming 6 months. I feel the total crypto market currently is at 1.8 trillion. It can even reach 8 to 10 trillion. So it's, we still have, for the entire crypto market cap, it can go 3 to 5x, and the altcoins, some of the altcoins can go 10x, 15x, 20x still in the coming 6 months. This is a very huge opportunity. Want to use this opportunity, you can use it, but also understand there is a huge risk in investing in cryptocurrencies. So you have to, you cannot put all of your eggs in one basket. So you cannot put like huge percentage allocation to cryptocurrencies. You understand your risk and you know what you can afford to lose, and you can take that calculated risk. Because if you just allocate 5 to 10% of your entire portfolio to cryptocurrencies, it can make huge gains still. So don't put like 50-100% all of your money in cryptocurrencies. No, that's not a good idea, I think. So you can go to 5% or 10%. So I went to almost 20-25% because I was keenly watching and I saw the opportunity is pretty huge and I want to take advantage of that. So I went into 20-25% of my portfolio in cryptocurrencies, but that's already very, very risky according to me, because 25% of my portfolio I'm going into cryptocurrencies. That's already very risky because cryptocurrencies are very, very volatile. But then I understand the risk. So there is a huge reward and there is also a huge downside potential. So we need to understand the risk to reward potential. So I think I felt the risk to reward for cryptocurrencies was very good some years ago. So I went all in almost like 20-25% of my portfolio in cryptocurrencies, but currently I am taking profits out because almost it went up pretty huge, because Bitcoin went up from 3,500 to almost 60,000. So my average buying price of Bitcoin is almost $6,500, and currently it's sitting around 60,000. My average Ethereum buy price was $170 to $200, and currently it's sitting at around $2,000. So that was a huge gain, but now I am taking profits because I was early, but still I'm not taking all of them, but I am taking small profits along the way. So over the period, in the coming months, I am taking more and more profits, but still I believe there is potential for the next 6 months or 7 months. But after September or October, this bull cycle will end and we will see huge drawdown, which is 60%, 70%, 80% correction that is going to happen at some point this year or early next year. That's my prediction. So I'm going to take out all of my money before this bull cycle ends. So I am currently cashing out over the period of time, and then before this bull cycle end, I might take out all of almost 70-80-90% of my money from cryptocurrencies. But currently there is a potential, you can take advantage of it. Let's look at my new additions in this dip, because currently Bitcoin went up to 58,000 and it dropped down to almost $43,000, from 58,000 to 43,000, and all that coin altcoins felt pretty huge. And then I made new additions in this dip. Almost now Bitcoin went up back from 43,000 to almost 60,000. So the altcoins are starting to going up. It will go up in the next short term cycle. So I think I made some buys, new additions in this dip. So I bought Elrond, I bought Ocean Protocol, I bought Kava, I bought Graph, Zelekka, and Utrust. So what is Elrond? So Elrond is a cryptocurrency which has a huge scalability solutions. So I am pretty bullish on Elrond and also Ocean Protocol. They are dealing with the data, and Kava, they are in a decentralized finance world with Cosmos, and also the Graph, which is a Google in blockchain, and also Zelekka, which is pretty scalable, and we have Utrust, which is called PayPal of crypto. So I bought into all these coins in the recent dip. So what is my average buying price for these coins? So Elrond, my average buying price is $105.5. So especially in this dip, not in the previous buying average. Currently in this dip, my average buying price is 105.5, and the Ocean Protocol is 0.91, the Graph is 1.57, Utrust is 0.33, Zelekka 0.11, and Kava 4.06. Already Elrond went up to 135, the current price is 135, and Ocean Protocol, the current price is 1.41, the Graph, the current price is 1.75, Utrust is 0.61, Zelekka is 0.17, and Kava, which is 5.75. So this is my recent additions to my crypto portfolio. So I believe in the coming next 6 months we can make pretty huge gains with cryptocurrencies. After that, we have to make sure that we get out of the positions, because we can have a huge pullback after 6 months. That's what I believe. Of course, this is not a recommendation, but this is not a financial advice. I am not a financial advisor, so please do your due diligence before investing in any stock or cryptocurrencies or any assets. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, or if you want me to analyze any stock, or if you have any suggestions for improving my video, yeah, that's are always welcome. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching, and have a nice day. Bye bye.